Shoutouts happening tonight. All right, back to news now. More than 4 million Texans don't get enough to eat. That's according to new research from public health experts. The State House Human Services and Public Health Committees are now commissioning them to find solutions. They want to know why so many families can't afford food and what the government can do to help them. Well, Texas has the second highest food insecurity rate in the nation. State representatives plan to introduce bills to change that during the next session. One local group is already pitching in to fix that problem. Snack Pack for Kids feeds more than 2,400 kids just in Amarillo during the school year. As KAMR MC4's Morgan Schutters explains, the program is actually expanding to keep kids full all summer.
Dyron Howell started Snack Pack for Kids less than 2 years ago. They're sending more than 2,400 children home with food on Fridays, and that's just in Amarillo. They also serve five other local school districts. He says all it takes is a little bit of peanut butter, a few granola bars, and a couple juice boxes to keep children from going hungry during the school year. Now they're expanding.
There's going to be 12 weeks where the kids don't have lunch or breakfast, much less something on the weekend.
They'll feed 200 kids at Rogers and Sanborn Elementary Schools for 4 weeks in June.
The same kids that are on our program during the school year will continue on this program during Summer Academy.
Howell says he hopes this expansion means hungry children will be able to concentrate on just being kids.
These kids dread the summer. And so if we can remove one thing that makes them dread the summer, that's really the goal here.
He says $14 will feed one child for the first 4 weeks of their summer vacation. In Amarillo, Morgan Schutters, KAMR, NBC4 News.
Snack Pack for Kids is also starting a new partnership with Amarillo City Parks to feed kids for the last 8 weeks of summer. For more on how you can help out, head to our website, myhighplains.com. Andy?